becoming older. All the hairs on my body, you know, they touch my clothes. It feels like pins if you're wearing clothes. So I did the only thing I could. I used the machine and remove all the hair on my body. You know, it works. I don't know, but it works. I mean, not the hair. Okay, this has helped. This has helped me sit comfortably in any clothes and reduce the sensitivity to touching the hair. It works. When younger, possibly the two most dreaded things that I did was taking a bath. My mother used to chase me around the room and getting my hair or fingernails cut. The bath issue was resolved with lukewarm water, you know, just mild water, not too hot, not too cold. It's very painful on the skin, right? And obviously toys, you know, to help distract the whole bath issue. Hair cutting issue was resolved by using scissors with a plastic base. The cold metal on the skin and the sound, you know, it's very irritating. This goes too much. Overloading. I stared my own eyes in mirrors for months to fix eye contact. Again, I saw at age 11, I saw the video, I saw myself not looking at people while talking or communicating. And I looked at myself in the mirror for, you know, just looking at my own eyes, and I believe I started improving eye contact in this way. So basically these interventions were my own, you know, I just developed them because I had no other option other than to fit in otherwise. It was causing a big problem. Education, yes, we learn at our own pace. I believe I've learned more from books and myself than from teachers in the school. You know, I essentially have taught myself most of everything which I know today. A directed area, quiet area with lights, with obviously educational pictures, films, toys, encyclopedias, it all helps. Visual. Not too many words, must be pictures, must be videos, must be visual. Then it makes sense. Words are, sorry, takes longer to understand the words. Picture books come first, then on to encyclopedias, if possible, then magazines, real encyclopedias. And finally, if the words are comfortable around, I believe, age 8 or 9, then I started reading textbooks, novels, newspapers. I read everything, shop signs, billboards, menu boards. I take away restaurants, I don't waste time in the car, I press my face against the glass. Pressure is reassuring. And then focus on the words and colorful signs. Again, if you have children which are very young, don't limit, and they seem to be reading, you know. Try not to limit the age group. If you can get even books which are a bit for children who are a bit older than them, then they will also work. That's essentially what worked in my case. I read books which are a bit above my age when I obviously learned to read. When every child...
Thank you. We are in for a very interesting...